Hi, I'm Barbara McNally. As a physical therapist working with wounded warriors, I've noticed an unmet need, and that's supporting the wives of wounded warriors. Since 9/11, we've had almost 2 million servicemen return injured, and often the women are not prepared to care for them emotionally or mentally. These women feel isolated and alone. They need to be recognized and nurtured also, as their lives have changed forever too. I'm a firm believer that in order to keep care of others, we need to keep care of ourselves. So today's for them.
We are behind the scenes and we hold, per se, the family together. We try to just be the glue, and we are forgotten sometimes.
This is the first time that anyone's acknowledged what I'm going through. He came back a different person, and I don't know how to deal with it. I hope we can find our happiness again.
I picked hope because for me, that's everything. If I lose hope, then I don't have anything.
You can help by donating your time as a financial advisor, a yoga instructor, childcare services, whatever your talents are. And if you don't have the time, you can donate $100, and that will sponsor one woman to come to Spot A to get the resources she needs. We're healing the wives of wounded warriors, one woman at a time. My vision is to have this support group in every city.